I'm Shauna, I'm with Renown's Infection Prevention Team. This is Kinsley and Cooper, and we're gonna demonstrate the importance of washing your hands.
I bet I can get my hands cleaner than yours.
Well, let's have a competition.
This is a lotion that'll teach you how to wash your hands properly. You rub it in, and when it dries, we'll wash your hands. Do you see all the glowing areas?
Yeah.
That represents germs on your hands.
Wow.
From all the things you're touching every day, when you sneeze into your hands, those are the germs. So now let's wash our hands.
Okay.
Let's see how well you washed your hands. So it's really common to miss under your fingernails and in between your fingers. And also on your wrist a little bit. And that just represents spots that you miss when you're washing your hands.
That's amazing.
Show in between your fingers on this hand. That's where a lot of people miss. So to properly wash your hands, you want to make sure you're doing it for the proper amount of time, which is 20 seconds. If you don't have a clock in front of you, you can sing happy birthday 2 times. In your head, and that's right about 20 seconds. So you're gonna turn on the water. Get the soap, you wanna get a good lather. Do your palms, and then you wanna do the backs of your hands. You wanna get in between your fingers. And get your nails real good. After 20 seconds, you rinse them. After you dry your hands, you want to take your paper towel and turn off the faucet because you just touched it with dirty hands when you started washing your hands. So now you're not getting more germs on your hands. The best way to not get sick and to avoid spreading germs to others is to wash your hands thoroughly and often.
I think we've got it.
Let's go wash our hands again.